I now come to the question of reduction in fares. The Transport Advisory Council has recommended an increase in fares. The fact has to be remembered that compared to the passenger fares on the domestic services in foreign countries, passenger fares in the Indian Airlines Corporation are quite low. The fares on certain domestic sectors in Australia and the tourist class in the USA are, however, very low because of favorable circumstances of high utilization of equipment and personnel and high load factor. Such circumstances do not prevail in India. Before nationalization, some of the private airlines charged very low fares, which were clearly uneconomic. It is true that lower fares have a better charm in attracting traffic, but expansion of traffic at lower fares, however desirable it may be as an objective, would amount to a loss. If we are losing now, and if we say that we will attract more traffic by lowering the fares, the traffic might increase, but then the loss is not likely to be covered. So the fact, therefore, is that the Transport Advisory Council has recommended that there should be an increase in the airfares. That is the factual position in regard to the Indian Airlines Corporation. And honorable members will see that while there has been loss, it has not been of the magnitude that is mentioned. And secondly, the future improvements that we are going to undertake would certainly reduce the depreciation costs, but we must wait in course of time for the full traffic that would be carried by the Boeings to make them near economic. Of course, the fact always remains that in most countries, airlines have to be subsidized, and I can also tell the House about the requests that have been constantly made to me, namely that if we take away the excise duty on aviation petrol, the corporation will show a profit immediately. That can be done if we merely want to cheat the public, or even for the time being pull members of parliament into a feeling that this corporation is making a profit. But I feel that it would be much better for them to show a loss and to strive to lessen it than to gain an advantage of the type mentioned by me. This is a matter which has not been decided, and I am making a mention of it.